The square root of a negative number is not defined within the set of real numbers. When we try to take the square root of a negative number, we enter the realm of complex numbers. In the case of the square root of -2, it can be represented as square root -2 or I square root 2, where I is the imaginary unit square root -1. So, the square root of -2 is I square root 2.